If you make developer tools, login with GitHub may be the easiest way to let users both create an account securely and have immediate access to their GitHub repositories. To do this with AuthKit, we just need to make a GitHub OAuth application and connect it to WorkOS. Let's get into it. On screen, you'll see my WorkOS account. Navigate to the authentication page. Then scroll down to reveal GitHub OAuth. Click Configure GitHub OAuth and open the instructions for setting up OAuth with GitHub. Of course, this is the guide that we'll go through now. Scrolling down just a bit, we'll find a link to the developer settings dashboard. Open this and we'll see my GitHub account. Under OAuth apps, click new OAuth app. Give it a name, Chantastic Burgers, put in chan.dev, and a description, the best burgers in San Diego. Finally, we need to add an authorization callback URL. In the WorkOS dashboard, copy the redirect URI and paste it as the authorization callback URL. Finally, register this application. With my GitHub OAuth application, I now need to generate a client secret. With both an ID and a secret, I can now copy these values into my WorkOS GitHub OAuth form, both client ID and secret. Save my GitHub OAuth settings, and this configuration is ready to go. Of course, on the GitHub side, I just want to add a fancy logo now that I can. Perfect. Now let's jump over to our local Next.js application to see it in action. This is just a sample application to test the integration. But if you want to learn how to build this sample in Next.js, click the card above. Click the sign up button, which redirects us to AuthKit, where we can click continue with GitHub. We're greeted with the typical authorize GitHub application page, where we see both application and author information. Additionally, the resources that are being requested, in this case, just email only. Let's authorize. AuthKit will send us a verify your email code to verify the primary GitHub email address. This allows for secure account linking if you'd like to add other providers down the road. And with just those few steps, we're now logged in with GitHub. Now all that's left for you is to add the same values to the production environment. So that's it. That's all it takes to get GitHub OAuth working with AuthKit inside of WorkOS. Now be sure to check out the WorkOS integrations page. Here you'll find instructions for SAML, SCIM, SFTP, OpenID Connect, and a host of other ID providers. We absolutely love seeing the applications that you're building. So if you're making something with GitHub OAuth, leave it in the comments below, or let us know what type of integration you'd like to see featured in video next. I'm Chantastic. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.